Hi, I'm Joe Gitter, and I'm going to show you how to knead bread dough by hand. Step away from the stand mixer. You can actually make a superior bread with just a little elbow grease. First, save about half cup of your flour mixture. Then, add half your flour to your wet ingredients and mix with a wooden spoon until combined. And then stir in the rest of the flour. At this point, you should have a shaggy dough. From that last half cup of flour you saved, lightly dust the counter, turn the dough out, and knead. Gently press the dough away from you with the heel of your hand. Fold this in half towards yourself. Give it a small turn, and repeat. Every so often, add some of the reserve flour mixture until it's incorporated. Most breads require about 15 minutes of kneading for adequate gluten development. I know what you're thinking. Is this hard labour really worth it? Well, during mixing and kneading, gluten is forming. This gives yeasted bread its chew and its structure. Now, stand mixers are rougher on the dough. They'll tear apart some of the gluten strands as they form. But hand kneading is much gentler on the dough, leading to a chewier crumb. After 15 minutes, your biceps should be burning, but your dough should be smooth and elastic, ready to rise and bake into a pillowy, delicious bread. Thanks for watching. Let us know what you thought of this how-to in the comments below and hit that subscribe button.